Forward to Blau on the point. Returning to Walsh. Joe Cox scores! A bullet up high, and that might wake up Sparty.
Well, we talked about the importance of special teams and how much the Spartans have struggled to score goals. Well, they have a great opportunity right here, and they pull that high penalty killer and provide a little bit of a lane there. Joe Cox steps into one and shoots it over not only defenseman but the goalie as well. Unbelievable shot there as he had to contend with Healy early and then goes high to the short side. On Christian Frey, William Haag, right out in front of the net. And that's what Steve Rolick's likely not happy about.